Police media spokesperson D.I. Jajit Rohan has said that the suspect is a 60-year-old resident of Muruthvela, Mavanalla.
Pudgalaya Jamaate Islam Nemati.
While the suspect is said to be the former leader of an Islamic organization named the Jamaat-e-Islami, it is also revealed that he is a close relative of a suspect linked to the attack on a Buddha statue in Mavanalla. It was also revealed that the suspect was publishing articles in a magazine known as Al-Hasanat, published by the Jamaat-e-Islami organization to promote Wahhabism and jihadist ideologies in Sri Lanka. He has also been trying to cause religious discord in the country.
කාලයක් තිස්සේ උත්සාහ දරා ඇති බවටයි වාර්තා වෙන්නේ.